The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Oh no. Somebody hand me the tissues.
Somebody get me a barf bag.
This couple, it rivals some of the great couples in the world.
Michael Cole, you hit the nail right on the head. We're talking Romeo and Juliet, Zach and Kelly. Not quite Triple H and Stephanie, but one of the greatest love stories that's ever been told.
Have you completely lost your mind?
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 261 pounds, George Davis. Introducing the champion from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Mike Kanellis.
Get ready for some WWE magic.
There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Slammed with authority.
Caught.
My.
Incredible impact.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Not yet. Got him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Showing off some of his speed there. Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Mike Kanellis has a newfound focus and determination since joining 205 Live. What's the strategy against this guy?
Well, he's reformed himself physically, emotionally, and now he's fighting for his wife and child. This guy has a mountain of motivation on his side, fellas. Here's a cover.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
As Corey alluded to, Mike Kanellis isn't the pushover he was a year or two ago. How do you combat his newfound passion?
You gotta take it back to basics, Michael. Don't make him emotional and don't test his strength. Maintaining focus and working on fundamentals is key to victory here. Oof!
Coming. No, he reverses it. Something big is coming. What's he got in mind? Back in from the floor.
Two.
Beautiful technique.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
I'm not sure he has much left.
I think Cover's on the mat. Oh, what impact!
Oh, nasty impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
After months on the sidelines, Mike Kanellis wanted to make an impact. And he did just that by invading 205 Live and interrupting a match between Leo Rush and Lince Dorado.
He's almost got him.
Neckbreaker!
Marker brought us back to Mike Kanellis' debut on 205 Live. You know, there's ways to make an impact besides ruining a match you have no part in. Mike made some rivals by running in on Rush and Dorado.
Oh, okay. So you think Mike Kanellis cares about enemies? He is all about love. With his wonderful wife by his side, he's turning 205 Live into 205 Love.
Well, love's going to have a price.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
He hits it. Kanellis brings everyone to their feet.
The champ needs to hurry here.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Is the second time enough to end this match?
Just like that, Mike Kanellis wins, and Mike Kanellis keeps the title around his waist.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A-game every time, I guess. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Mike Kanellis!
Without even breaking a sweat, this one is over.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And what an incredible journey it has been.